In this bulletin with our top focus this hour, while doctors continue their protest over the RG horror, politics is also continuing unabated. Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee today denied that she threatened junior doctors in her speech during yesterday's event of the TMC student wing. In a clarification post, Mamata Banerjee has said that she was only speaking against the BJP-led centre and also the Modi government of threatening democracy. Not just this, the TMC Supremo's fiery speech has now gotten her into more trouble. A Supreme Court lawyer filed a police complaint in Delhi against Mamata Banerjee after she claimed yesterday that if Bengal burns, states like Delhi, Assam and also the Northeast will also burn. Her statement also triggered a sharp response from the opposition leaders, some of who have also questioned her mental stability.
ममता बनर्जी का बयान आ रहा है, एक मुख्यमंत्री का जिस तरह से बयान आ रहा है, मुझे लगता है कि मेंटल हो गई है मुख्यमंत्री और उनको इलाज कराने की आवश्यकता है। जिस तरह से बंगाल है वो खुद अपने संरक्षण में दंगा करा रही है, वहाँ हिंदुओं को प्रताड़ित किया जा रहा है, वहाँ लोग परेशान हो रहे हैं और फिर उसके बाद इस तरह का बयान कि बिहार जला देंगे, झारखंड जला देंगे, यूपी जला देंगे, तो बिहार इतना कमजोर, हम उनको कहना चाहते हैं अगर बिहार जलाना है तो आके देखिए कि बिहार को जलाने वाले को ही जला दिया जाएगा बिहार में। इसलिए इस सब दिमाग से अपना फोबिया निकाल दे कि हम दूसरे स्टेट में इस तरह का करा सकते हैं, जो करा रहे हैं बंगाल में वो दुनिया देख रही है, पूरा देश देख रहा है और इसका परिणाम भी उनको भुगतना पड़ेगा। बहुत
विमेन सेफ्टी इज नॉट एन इशू व्हिच इज रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू वन स्टेट और वन रीजन ऑफ दिस कंट्री, इट्स एन एरिया ऑफ कंसर्न फॉर द एंटायर कंट्री। यू हैव सीन एपिसोड्स, हार्ट episodes in Maharashtra, Ratnagiri, Badlapur, Pune, Kolhapur. You've seen in Jodhpur, you've seen Farukhabad. I mean, two young girls, their bodies were hanging from a tree and cremated in a rush. So all these episodes are an area of deep concern for the entire country, not just in Bengal, but the entire country.
Bengal ko to khud Mamata ji jala rahi hai. तो बंगाल की बेटी के साथ गैंग रेप हुआ, शर्मसार होनी चाहिए उनको, बेटी है, उनको न बंगाल की बेटी की इज्जत की चिंता है न महिला के सम्मान की चिंता है। ये टीएमसी के वो कार्यकर्ता है जो संजय राय पकड़ाया है और वो गुंडागर्दी करवाती है। कल पिटवाई में देखा कि बीजेपी के नेताओं को गोली चलवाई और रही है, बीजेपी जला रही है।
My colleague Shreya joins us from Kolkata to get us some more updates about this. Shreya, this is now Mamata Banerjee issuing a clarification about the statement, the fiery speech, but looks like it's too late now. The opposition has already started attacking her for this issue.
Takes her X handle to issue a clarification. She clearly says that some people are running a campaign against me, a negative, malicious campaign, and my intention was not to harass the doctors. My intention was not to insult them. I'm fully in support of the doctors' movement. She says that what I was necessarily trying to say is that BJP and the opposition is trying to hijack the movement. They are trying to create law and order situation in Bengal. Remember, after Mamata Banerjee's speech yesterday in the TMCP Foundation Day, where she has said that if Bengal will be burning, if people will try to topple Bengal's government, then in that case, Bihar, Odisha, Jharkhand, Assam, in fact, Delhi will also be burning. Now, this was a very controversial statement that came in from Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, although Mamata Banerjee has not issued any clarification today, particularly on this statement. Now, after Mamata Banerjee's this statement, we see Advocate Vinit Jindal have registered a complaint with the Delhi Police Commissioner saying that this kind of a statement where Mamata Banerjee is talking about other states burning inside violence also says that Mamata Banerjee should not forget that she is a sitting chief minister, she has a constitutional post, and such kind of comments from the chief minister is uncalled for.
Shreya, if you can just give us a sense of what the situation is like right now in Kolkata. There's of course a lot of people around you. Just show us around, help us understand what's going on there.
Well, right now we are in Dharma, that's a white channel, and you can see the BJP have come out to do a sit-in demonstration. Remember, before this they were doing a sit-in demonstration Shankar that has been concluded 2 days ago, and we see BJP has created this new stage and they have come out to do a sit-in demonstration. You can see they're keeping their speech there. They're demanding for the resignation from Mamata Banerjee. Before this also we have seen Shubhankar Majumdar clearly said that BJP is going to hold dhannas for the next 7 days. They are going to protest. Yesterday they have held a 12-hour band, and today they have once again started with their demonstrations, sit-in demonstration. They were previously doing this sit-in demonstration. Remember, Shubhankar Majumdar and those have also gone to the Raj Bhavan to meet Governor CV, and the at this point in time a meeting is underway between the governor and the Shubhankar Majumdar. Previously also we have seen Shubhankar Majumdar have written to the governor about how it was taken on the protesters who came out to protest on the day of Mahabandh Chal Abhiyan. We have seen the police used water cannons, they resorted to lathi charges, they resorted to use of tear gas shells. After that we saw BJP called out the police action, they called it police brutality.
All and right, now Shweta, there seems to be some issue with network there, but of course like you're saying, the BJP continues to protest against the Mamata Banerjee government. In fact, the BJP has continued its offensive against the Mamata Banerjee government over the horrific crime and of course the Bengal government's handling of it. BJP MP Soumitra Khan today confirmed that the Saffron Party is going to the National Human Rights Commission regarding the RG Kaur issue, seeking justice. Look.
Our law cell and senior advocate Kovid Shankar Bose and others senior Supreme Court lawyers going to the NHRC for RG Kaur issue. हम लोग भी जाएंगे क्योंकि हम भी साथ में जाएंगे, क्योंकि देखिए जो मुद्दा है तो हम लोग जो आरजी कार में जो महिला का साथ, हमारा जो स्टूडेंट का साथ घटना घटी है, इसका साथ जो पीड़ित है उसका इमीडिएट अरेस्ट होना चाहिए. आज जो प्रोटेस्ट हमारा कोलकाता में हुआ था, जैसे पब्लिक का ऊपर जैसे पुलिस का लाठीचार्ज और पुलिस का जो राजा नहीं चला उसका अगेंस्ट में हम लोग जा रहे हैं.
On the other hand, Congress MP Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary has also organized a protest march today from College Square to Shyam Bazaar over the RG Kaur horror. Besides Adhir, several other prominent Congress leaders will also be taking part in the march. So all these are updates as far as the Kolkata horror is concerned. Let's now shift our focus to some break.